Hello. Welcome to the Denver International Airport. Recently, the Great Hall Project completed construction on Phase 1. This means new check-in technology for United and Southwest. This video will help you get familiar with a new and innovative check-in process being delivered within the new areas. Let's check it out. After getting dropped off on either the east side of the terminal for Southwest Airlines or the west side of the terminal for United Airlines, you'll walk through the doors and see the new state-of-the-art check-in areas at the center of the terminal on Level 6. Once you've identified you are at the correct airline check-in area, you'll head to your airline's check-in kiosks. This is where you will complete your check-in process and print a bag tag for the luggage you will be checking in. Follow the prompts on the screen from your airline to check in for your flight and print your bag tags. Before you attach your printed tag to your baggage, make sure you remove any old tags from previous trips. Follow the instructions outlined on the back of the tag. The sticky side should be facing up with all other printed information facing down. Line up the sticky side with the identified lines on the other side of the tag, creating a loop around your baggage handle. Make sure all barcodes and information are visible and unobstructed to help ensure your baggage arrives at your destination. Double-check your bag tags to make sure they have the correct information, including your name and final destination. This should also be printed at the end of the tag along with a smaller barcode. This is your receipt. You will want to peel this off and keep it with you. Pro tip. Take a photo of it with your smartphone for safekeeping and easy access. When you're ready to go, take your baggage to the self-bag drop unit. Don't forget, if you have any loose shoulder straps on your baggage, they should be removed if possible, or placed inside your baggage to ensure they are not caught or snagged on belts or other equipment within the baggage handling system. If needed, place odd-size items, such as a car seat or backpack with straps, into a provided tub to ensure a smooth transition into the conveyor belts. Place your baggage on the conveyor with the tag barcodes and printed information facing up. Follow prompts on the instructional screen of the unit. Your baggage will be scanned and weighed on the conveyor, dispatched into the baggage handling system, and taken to your flight. Simple, right? You're in control of the process from start to finish. It might seem intimidating at first, but after the first time using the system, you'll be a pro. And the best part? By using this check-in process, you save time that may have otherwise been spent standing in line. If you need assistance or have any questions, not to worry. There will be airline agents standing by to lend a helping hand. And remember, if you're worried your bags may be over the weight limit, we now have an easy-to-weigh baggage area with repacking stations and scales. Look into your airline carrier for their bag weight limitations and requirements. Now that you are all checked in and ready to go, head down to Level 5 to either the South or North security checkpoints or utilize the A-Bridge security checkpoint on Level 6 at the north end of the terminal. Have a good trip, and we'll see you soon! Check out more information about the Great Hall Project and what other upgrades are coming to the Denver Airport at flydenver.com/great_hall.